starting over again with another glaze. At this point, I'm adding depth in the darker areas and I'm deciding which part goes back and hides in the shadow. I found that ultramarine blue works well when it comes to adding highlights within the shadow. I'm also highlighting the brighter areas and working on the movement. This is actually a never-ending process, which I apparently enjoy a lot. And that's why it only stops when I decide to finish a painting. Another part I also enjoy is painting the clear, bright lines of a wave as it forms. The lines here need to be well defined and confident. I use a dry brush to soften the contrast. With the help of a walnut brush, I define more bright areas. My process is more or less the same. Every new glaze is a new reading for me. Bringing areas to the front or hiding them in the back. Constantly changing my mind until I reach the point when it just feels right. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss the next glazes. Feel free to comment if you have any questions. You'll find links to my social media in the video description below. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.